Hello guys, welcome to Joy Zone Tech. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how you can run Termux in desktop environment using Termux Desktop. So let's get into it. Before we begin, if you're new to this channel, please click on subscribe button and turn on the bell notification so that you don't miss any future videos. The required apps for this tutorial are Termux, VNC Viewer app, and commands.txt file, which will have all the commands used in this tutorial. First, open the Termux app. Copy the first command, pkg update and pkg upgrade. Paste it inside the Termux. Type clear command to clear the screen. Now copy the next command. Pkg install termux-api. This command will install the API packages required for this desktop environment. Copy the next command, pkg install git, and paste it inside Termux. Now copy the next command. This command will install the Termux desktop package in Termux. Wait for downloading process to complete. After the downloading process is completed, you will have a folder named Termux Desktop. Type cd Termux Desktop to go inside the folder. Here, you will find a file named setup.sh. We have give permission for the file to make it executable, so type the next command, chmod plus x setup.sh. After that, execute the setup file by this command. /setup.sh --install. After entering, it will automatically download necessary tools for the Termux desktop. It might take around 10 minutes to complete the downloading of all the tools. I will speed up the process. At middle of the process, it will ask for the password to create, which will be used later. Give any random password which is easier to remember. After everything is done correctly, you will get the interface like this. Before you turn on the Termux desktop, you need to restart the Termux. Type the command bnc server-kill space colon 1 if it is running at the first installation. Now type the command bnc server-listen localhost colon 1. And hit enter. Now go to VNC Viewer app and click on plus sign and type the address as localhost colon 1. Give name as Termux desktop. Click on OK. Now type the password created during installation. Click on Done. Here you go, Termux desktop with PC-like GUI. And it runs smooth in low processor phones too, which is a great advantage. In this video, I will only guide you through installation. Next part will be customization of Termux desktop. You can also access the storage and import some files from storage to Termux. To shut down the Termux desktop, right-click and select Exit Desktop and click on Kill VNC Server, and it will automatically close the connection. Now go to Termux and type the command VNC Server-Kill:1 to close the session. And there you have it, Termux desktop in your Android with PC-like features. In the coming tutorial, I will show how to customize the GUI of the desktop of Termux's PC, so click on bell notification so that you don't miss the next tutorial. Thanks for watching.